Hello, everyone, and thanks for logging on to WLKY.com for your latest weather webcast. The remainder of your Christmas Eve will be improving the weather conditions after a foggy and damp start to the day. The afternoon will push any of that wet weather off to the north and east, and we'll be drying out our conditions as drier air moves in from the central plains. We push any rain and inclement weather off to the east, along the west coast, or east coast, rather, from Washington down towards Georgia and into Florida. That's where the heaviest rain with this system will continue to be, and we'll get into a brief period of some drier weather. As we head through the remainder of this afternoon and into the evening, notice any rain or snow stays off to our north and east. We'll even see a few breaks in the clouds, and overall temperatures generally at or above normal for this time of year. Tomorrow morning, a few flurries flying into central portions of Indiana and Ohio, but we'll stay dry across the area with mostly cloudy skies. It's going to be a bit of a chilly day on your Christmas Day, but temperatures should still top out in the low 40s. And then we'll watch a developing storm system that'll bring rain late Christmas night into the day after, and farther north, even some snow. But right now, that storm system developing well out to the west, so still some changes in the forecast, a possibility. But right now, it's shaping up that portions of southern Indiana and perhaps extreme northern Kentucky could see several inches of snow, at least a plowable or shovelable snow across these locations. More significant snow farther northward into central Indiana, Ohio, and southern Illinois, where upwards of a foot could fall, places like Indianapolis. Farther off to the south, including the metro southward, now we're talking about an inch or less of snow. It's mainly going to be a rain event. 1 to 3 inches of rain could fall as we make our way through the day on Wednesday. In terms of travel impacts, yeah, icy and snowpack roads are going to be likely the farther north you head from the viewing area. If you have travel plans up to Indianapolis, even out towards Evansville, travel at times could be tricky. Same could be said up Interstate 71 as you head towards Cincinnati, the tail end of your trip. You may encounter some of those icy and snow-packed roads there, mainly wet conditions farther off to the south, not only for the metro, but places like Bowling Green, Lexington, and also places like Elizabethtown. So just kind of keep all of that in mind. We'll definitely continue to keep you updated over the next day or two, but just expect those big changes to be coming. So after a dry and mild afternoon today and a chilly but dry tomorrow, that rain starts to move in tomorrow night, and again, it'll mix in with some colder air and accumulating snow as we head farther north. 48 degrees for your afternoon high today, 39 by 10 o'clock, 32 for your Christmas morning with a few passing clouds from time to time. We'll move that rain in late and start to mix it with snow as we head in through the day on Wednesday, and some colder weather builds in, even a few lingering flurries into your Thursday morning. So a highly variable storm system with this. Any changes could affect where the rain snow line and that heavier snow potential ends up. So we'll continue to track it closely. Friday looks like a quiet day ahead of another system with some rain and snow potential. And well, even the possibilities we could see an inch or two of snow from that to kick off the coming weekend, but drier by Sunday and Monday. But notice temperatures turning quite chilly with highs only in the 30s. 5 out of the next 7 days. That's the latest on your forecast. Hope you have a great day. And remember, you can get the latest news and weather updates right here on WLKY.com.